Conan, what is best in life?
To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women. That is it.
What's going on, YouTube? My name is Diesel, and today we're back in Conan Exiles. I want to thank everyone for all the love and support on the series. If you enjoy these videos, hit that like button. It helps out my channel ever so much more than you know. I'm just hanging out with my homie. Second ever thrall. Hello. What is your name? Do you have a name? Do they give them names? Shemite Exile 1 Fighter. It seems like the camp over here is filled up with, like, it just respawns the same kind of a thrall, because all I get over there are fighters and tanners, and then the one over here, all I get are fighters. And, you know, I can appreciate that. I really can. But back there is also a bunch of fighters, and it seems like that's all they ever respawn. So we'll have to check out some locations and try to find out, because we need some dancers up in here, baby. We need some dancers. We need a blacksmith. We need all kinds of thralls, and I would want to break every single one of them. Now, speaking of thralls, we do have this guy right here, which we had been working on in our last episode. Let's take him. Oh, what's the matter, big guy? You sad? You sad? You want a wheel of pain? Oh, it's a lesser wheel of pain. You should be thankful. Thankful. And appreciative. And appreciative. It's like... it's like a bad relationship. She closes the door, but then she's like, hey, you know what? One more thing. You should be thankful. And then she just goes back in again. Seems like you've had that happen to you, Diesel. Why don't you mind your own business? Okay, so let's go ahead and we'll hop in here. 6. Now see here, it says above his head, performer. Let's see if we can, what happened? See, it kind of like glitches in, like, yes, performer, but then when I place him, he's a fighter. He's a fighter with gold hair. Beautiful golden hair. Oh, yeah. He's a mean, he's a mean mug, I'll tell you what. Woo! So, we have our furnace over here. Also, I have built a carpenter's bench. Carpenter's benches are just, just go ahead and grab everything up. And then you place it down. Carpenter's bench. 400 wood, 150 stone. I've been doing some work. We got to level 19. I have a couple recipes that I've unlocked, including the Journeyman Craftsman, which allows me to now create iron tools. You know, once I unlock them. But we've unlocked an iron broadsword, and I'm all about that. So what about making it? Well, I forgot that I do not have a blacksmith's bench, so I'm gonna head over. I have the materials. Where are the materials? Oh wait, hold on. Ha 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 ha. It's over here. Menus are confusing to me. But it takes 50 bricks and 100 iron bars. Bricks you can make by just putting stone into your furnace, and then it'll make some bricks. I got 53 right here, and I do have 100 iron right here, baby. I'll tell you what, let's go ahead. We'll turn this off for now, because we don't want everyone to know where we are. No, I'm just playing. Let's go ahead and get the blacksmith's bench. Let's craft one. Yeah. Now, I was going to, traveling abroad around here. I got a whole bunch of iron and everything. I was all excited. It's going to be fun. And then I died. I'll tell you what, man, this place is ruthless. But our statistics right now are vitals. To level up here, I got 8 strength, 7 encumbrance, 7 grit, and it's grit is mostly because I live so far away from everything. Like, everyone is over, like, that way, is over yonder, over that way. So it takes me a little time to get over to them. So with grit, that actually increases my stamina, and I can then run over there as fast as I possibly can. Grit determines the size of your stamina pool, so I can just keep on trucking. This train keeps rolling all night long. Do we need any more meat? Not really. I got enough meat to gag a maggot. So, Also, thank you so much for the hits, tips, and tricks. The purified flesh. I did not know that you used the bone saw. Bone saw. Which I need to make another one because I died. Boo. And that gets you your own your purified flesh. And what that does is that recuperates your health too. It feeds you and heals you. So if you're getting hit by a whole bunch of spiders, make sure you have a purified something or other on you. Purified meat. And combat the illness. Oh, you're a corner piece, man. You're like a little corner piece. Okay. I feel like this should be going into the mountain. Going into the mountain. And we'll probably possibly even make another one on the other side. I like that. I like that.
Now what can we make?
Oh, got iron picks now. How much for an iron sword? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're going to have to do that. Oh, yeah. Hut. See what those hyenas have to say now. With my iron broad sword. Got some bricks over here, too.
Let's put those...
let's put our bricks over here with the rest of our stone and such. I've been doing just basically building, leveling through building, and killing the things outside my, beautifully killing everything outside of my crib. That guy just scared the ever-living crap out of me. I looked up and he was there, I'm like, gotta get used to him, man. Gotta get used to him. Now, what do we need for a pit of yog again? Oh, see, purified flesh. And I don't know if this stuff goes bad. I had this stuff, like, things were going bad inside my inventory, and then, but the purified flesh was not, so I think it's the better white meat. No, that's the other white meat, Diesel. No, it's not. That's not what it is. It's the better white meat. It's purified. Craft me up another one of those things there, Buttercup. It's a beautiful thing, man. Now, there is a little bit of a bug that we've noticed on the server where you'll start crafting one thing and then all of a sudden you're crafting 30. Before I logged off last night, I had a couple things rolling. I was making a new shield, and then out of nowhere I was making like 13 different shields, and I was like, well, this isn't right. And then they weren't equipping, and I had to make all my armor again, and I was all bummed out. So I logged back on, and then everything was okay again. But it's the principalities of it all. See. Okay. Well, we have many yog cleavers. And what are these? Manifestations of zeal. Because you can't put them in your inventory. I don't know. Let's go ahead and put that there. And... Alright, let's go ahead and make our iron sword right there, baby. Sandstorms be brutal. Sandstorms be everywhere. Well, I guess I have to heat this. No, I don't? Okay. Good. Good. So I need 20 iron bars and 5 branches. Right. I just put all my branches... I think I have some branches over here. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Bugaboo. And let's get some iron. Boom. Everything's so dark in the evening time. So let's go ahead. We might as well keep the iron in there. Boom.
Awesome. Yeah.
Nice. So, what we should plan on doing? Got a lot of arrows. That's good. It's good to have a lot of arrows. It's good. I'm gonna go and try and get some more iron, and maybe go on a little adventure. I say we go on a little adventure because there's some things near the iron that I was picking up. That there's like a little tribe right there, so they might have some good stuff. And you can also drag thralls through water, so we can see what that's all about. See if I can drag one of them, because I know there's an entertainer over there. I know there's an entertainer, but we need to get a different thrall. We need a different kinds of thralls to man our stations here. Man our stations. I'll tell you what, with like a level up in the 8, like the 8 strength right here, I'm like one-shotting things that normally take like three shots, so I'm very happy about that. But every single time I seem to go up against hyenas for some reason, man, they take forever. My goodness. My goodness.
Hello, blacksmith. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Hold on, y'all. Oh, dun 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 dun. Oh, it is the Conan sword too, with my junk in the way. That's cool, man. I'm not sure if it looks. I mean, it looks pretty much like the actual Conan the Barbarian sword. That's pretty fun. That I like that. That's nice. That's like super duper nice. Do you agree? Do you agree? No, you're fine. Anything going on? It's very windy out. There was a sandstorm, and everything was nice and bright. We put a whole bunch of braziers and torches around the area. We're gonna have to put some torches up here because it's amazing how light doesn't, well, it's not really supposed to. But we're gonna have a couple episodes here where we're gonna be building this up and making it look kind of, you know, formidable. So I think what we're going to do today is we're going to take a little travel. We're going to go on a little walkabout. First things first, let me test this thing out. I just want to see what kind of stuff we got going on. Hello? Hey, darling. See, the tanner. What is a Hyrcanian tanner? My, that was quick. Yeah!
Let's go ahead.
You wanna go? These used to take three shots. And I'm so powerful now that he evaporated. Let's go ahead and we'll... Pardon me, ma'am. When you hit him in the boobs, it gives you more meat. I heard that somewhere. I don't remember where. It's not really doing anything. Come on. It's not giving me the purified meat that I want. Really? Really? Get out of here. Sit down. Sit down, partner. Sit down, kid. Very, very cool, man. This thing is killer. And all these things like to just build up right in front of our place. We're gonna have to try and extend like the foundation out a little bit. Maybe make a path. Huh? But we'll see. So, what is our inventory like? We'll have to go get some water quick and fill it on up, and go grab some more iron. Okay. All right. So now we're on my little path that Josh gave me faster than light. Yeah, he showed me. He was like, I was just traveling up here the one time, and I was like, man, I'm really just trying to find me some iron. And then as I'm dying to something, there comes Josh. He's like, well, you were close. You're kind of close, but close is no cigar. Almost only works in horseshoes and hand grenades. You almost made it. Almost made it. Write that down. Boom. I'm gonna grab me some. Oh! These hyenas are absolutely stupid. Oh, three hits. What's up now, hyena? You're so annoying. Got anything on you? Nope. Okay. So. I like getting a little bit of coal. We need to build some torches and things like that, you know? So we'll just go ahead and we'll grab some extra coal to help us heat some of our things here more efficiently. There we go. Now, when it comes to 15-year-old Michaela, you are not the father. I'm going to drop you. Take you. I'll drop you as well. We have a bunch of meat. Should be alright. Let's get this sword out. dun 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 dun. Every single time I start, if I play for a couple hours and I'm on my way to like traveling to some distant land, or even fairly close by, I just start singing the Conan theme music behind my brain. That makes me feel more epic. Let's see if we can not take two of them one at a time, because they nasty. Oh, there's three of them. Are you serious right now? There we go. Jeez. These things are awesome too, because we've unlocked silk. So when we get the... See if we get it. See if we show it right here. No. All right. When we get, hey, tiger. And you die. Let's see if this will give us some gossamer. Any gossamer? There she is. Get some gossamer. That makes some silk. I don't know what we make silk with, but I'm sure it's something real fancy. Real fancy. Fine, even. Something we can sell to merchants. I shall sell you silk for spice. And they'll be like, that's a deal. It is a deal. And a steal. I don't know. In case any hyenas want to hop on over here. Let's go grab ourselves some iron. Yes. Beautiful, man. I love it. Now, we just got to remember not to die. Speaking of which, I should have brought a bed. But there's Josh's little tiny outpost right there. He's like, yeah, man, whenever I need to get some iron, I just come on out to the outpost. Sleep it off. Oh, that's nice. Like, oh, that's lovely. We do need to, the house that I'm in right now, the place that we're building up. Can I help you? Oh, you're one of those mean little things, man. I've seen you in other people's videos. You're just causing all kinds of ruckus. Think you're bad? Think you're bad? You ain't bad. You ain't nothing. You're nothing. What do you give? Hide. Any chicken? Any chicken? Stupid ostriches. Ostriches are the douchebags of the bird kingdom, even though birds for the most part are kind of douchey. And I mean that. I used to have a cockatiel. It's my wife's bird. Name is Ruffles. It was very nice. Whenever I used to play World of Warcraft back in the day, he would sit on my shoulder and he would watch me play, and he would poop all over my back because they have no sphincters. It's real stuff. Go ahead, look it up. I think I'm almost 100% right, they don't have sphincters. But enough about poop. The bird was an absolute a-hole, so I'm happy. when he passed away, I was sad because she was sad. And you know what you do when you love someone. You're like, oh yeah, baby, it's gonna be fine. And then, but deep down in your soul, you're like, man, that bird was an a-hole. So, try to stay positive. Ooh, more iron. Now, over here is where we had, when I was here the last time, we had a little run-in. And if you can hear it, you can almost hear a little bit like faint drums in the distance. Me kicking it to the beat. Ooh, bang, ba-bang. You're carrying too much. You're fat. You're so fat. You're so fat. This game is fat shaming me. I'm gonna write a letter. I don't need this much flesh. I mean, just stacking up the crap. Mile high. Let's go ahead, and we'll drop you too. All I'm really here for is iron and treasure. Iron and intricate things. And we can just drop the future meat too. I'm pollution. I am pollution. Look at the giant bag of stuff that I just dropped over here. Someone's going to be super angry when they come by. Like, who left all of their junk here? Don't worry. It'll despawn, I think. So, let's go ahead. Oh, hyena. What? Oh, he's got teleporting powers now. Oh, you're like a magic thing. Not anymore, because you're dead. So, we have a little camp here. We're going to go check it out. Can I help you? Oh, my goodness.
douche. I'm trying to get a good score in over here. And that is all for my business. My business. Come on, man. Can I get you? Hold on here. Okay. Oh. Come on. I want every little bit. How's it going there, sugar? Guess what? You're going to have a bad day. You want to go? Oh. I am Diesel, the Destroyer. Yeah, you heard me. Bang. Alright. Shield, sword, and board. Beautiful. Dun 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 dun. Hello? Hey, buddy. Oh, you're an archer. The knockback is real. Oh, hey, what's going on, Chief? Okay, he did. Oh, sorry, ma'am. I'm gonna have to murder you, though. Oh, yo, what's up with your dome piece, yo? Clean yourself up. Because you did. Anything on you? Here, let's give you this. You're gonna be a stanky, flesh-covered corpse. As well you should be. Someone's still shooting at me. They're missing. That's all you got in the chest, man? That's all you got in my drink, Craig? Oh, you little rat bastard. Oh, that hurt. Oh, look, there's iron over here, too. Oh, hey, big guy. What's up? Oh, this is bad. We gotta bounce. We gotta go. We got stuff to do. People to see. We're very important business people. They are not aware. We have a business meeting. We are late for iron. We are so late for iron. Hold on here. Boom. Purify flesh. Put you there. 666. The number of the beast. You want some? You want some? Oh, he's a performer. You're the person I want. When you have dancers. I don't know if I want male dancers, but you know what I'm saying. Gotta make sure the ladies. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I just prefer the ladies. But the performers, if you go into a place that has corruption, then you go, yeah, I'm losing my train of thought. It's super early in the morning. When you have dancers and performers, it'll get rid of the corruption that you have on yourself. So say like you go into a cave, you got a bunch of corruption, and you're becoming the undead. Then you go ahead, stand next to your dancer, and those little tiny dancers, they will make you sing. And every single day, I go for iron. I gotta deal with you clowns. Oh, the ostrich is angry. The douchebag of the animal kingdom. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey. You have got to be yanking me with this nonsense. What kind of ostrich is that power? Well, they're pretty strong. I suppose they're pretty strong. And we're dead. Hey, man, stop hitting me. I'm already dead. Now there's two bodies on top of me. What's going on? You were killed by an ostrich. Get out of town. I never knew. Alright. Where were you guys at? And how'd you get a sword? Are you stealing stuff from my area? Probably stealing stuff. Alright, so let me go ahead and head back and try to get my stuff. Crom. What do you see, boy? What do you see, huh? Are you sniffing them out? What do you see, boy? Is there a bad guy out there, boy? Oh, there sounds like there is a bad guy out there. Let's go say hi. Who? Hold on. If that's a person, it's not a person, but if that's a dude who wants to say hi and become our next follower. Then we have to say hi. Hello? Hey, darling. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hitch in the head. Boop on your nose. I boop your nose.
I boop your nose. Boop. Now, I do have to turn every once in a while, because then sometimes this will actually give an extra swing and will kill the person, and I don't want to kill them. I want them to be mine. You are bound to me. Forever and ever, I'll give you my heart and I will always love you. We're going to put you on the wheel of pain over here, girl, okay? Don't be afraid. Don't be scared. It's only going to hurt a little. See, like right there's four things there. Why are there four things? You know what I mean? It's like, come on, guys. It's like one major mechanic that y'all need is crafting and trying to figure out what. Let's see. Look at this. It doesn't even show that anything's in the queue. Crafting, but it shows there's four people here. Let's go ahead. Oh, we gotta turn it on. So, and now apparently it's crafting four. It won't. It'll craft one, but it is the issue that I always see with the crafting. And then you have to re-log and then log back in. And that's fine again, but still, it's the principality of it all. The principality of it all. So let's go ahead. And we got some 14 right there. We got some iron smelting right here, man. And we'll also have some silk, too. I'm going to make some silk. I don't know what silk... let's see what silk does, really. Oh, we need some leather. Nice. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab our leather from our tannery over here. You're doing a good job, buddy. You're doing a real fine job. Fine job, I say. So, let's go ahead and we'll put our leather in there. Let's craft one of those. And we're going to need more leather? Possibly? Maybe? Maybe, baby. See, this is going to be the bummer if, like, four of these things pop out. It's going to be a drag. It's going to be it's a real problem, bro. And we gotta level up. Excuse me. Pardon me. So what can we get? We got our medium harness. Nice. We got 6 points to spend. An iron targe. Targe. I don't know. I kind of want to... Oh, cross... Oh! A mechanical bow with a slow rate of fire. Iron head bolts. Ooh. More powerful bolts. I think we need to get some armor. Medium harness, leather spalders, riveted and articulated. Beautiful. And we've got a bench. We got a, right now we also have sloped roofs as well. Right sloping sandstone wall. Bracketed torches. So many different things we can get. This is pretty cool. The huge war horn mounted on a wooden frame. I like the aesthetic pieces too. I do. Journeyman Stonesman, stone brick, iron reinforcement. Okay. Oh, and we can get medium gauntlets too. Let's get some gloves. Let's work on that armory. I want everyone to fear me. I mean, respect me. Excuse me. So, we got our stiff right here. See, look at this. Do I really have four of them? Really? Do I? Okie dokie pokey smokey. Let's go ahead and... How much armor? That's probably going to take a lot of armor to try and make our metal and iron stuff. Not too bad. That's not too bad at all. 15. And we're making plenty of iron in here as well, too. So, it's only a matter of time before we fill it all up. And we'll get ourselves our medium harness. We need leather, too. Oh, wait. Hold on. I'm scatterbrained over here, man. Okay. Add that in there. Actually, I think we'd be able to make it all. Why not? Why not? It's beautiful. Craft that up. And we need 13 lead. Huh? Oh, okay. No, we should be able to make this. What's the problem is? Oh, it's because it's all filled up. Because of the glitch. Very cool though, man. So we'll have our swords. We got our stuff. It's all coming together, folks. It's all in the hips. It's all in the hips. Let's go ahead. We'll drag you. We'll throw some gossamer in there. 17 silk. You're going to be so pretty. I don't know what you do, but you're going to be gorgeous. Let's take you. So many harnesses. Gauntlet. Clear the queue. Clear the queue. Clear the queue. Everyone, back up. Back up. Clear the queue. See, this is the kind of stuff I'm talking about, man. It's like, do I have to log off and re-log to just be able to craft gauntlets? No, I shouldn't. It should be there. It'll be fine, though. We got our harness. But see, it doesn't show up. Alright, give me 1 second, everyone. Okay, after I log out of the game and log back in, everything is back to the way it should be. 9 hour queue for Grog. We have this guy and just this person in there. And our iron pick and our iron armor is crafting up. I have one piece that is in here, the gauntlet. She is ready as well. Fantastic. Boom. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's awesome.
Now, what do you do? Got some armor. How much for everything? I don't have anything unlocked.
That's right. That's right. I have to level up.
I gotta level up, man. This is pretty cool, brother. So that is the trials and tribulations of trying to do something in a day's work here in Conan Exiles. The iron armor is fantastical. Love it. We got Conan's sword, and that's all that matters, man. Oh, yeah. We are baller, baby.
So, folks, if you enjoyed this video, by all means, hit that like button. Helps out my channel ever so much more than you know. And if you like it a whole lot, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos coming out every single day, every single week, folks. Have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night, peace out, light, shout, y'all, and I will check you out right here again in Conan Exiles next time. Do for the thumbnail, bang, I ain't gonna do it. Do for the thumbnail, I ain't gonna do it. Oh, you'll do it. Oh, you'll do it.